Hello friends, in this video I will explain you how to remove cookies and cache from Chrome browser. Basically this is needed when you use any web application and some of the functionalities are not working properly and your application vendor will ask you to remove cookies and cache. First of all, you need to press Ctrl, Shift and Delete button together. It will show you a pop-up window on your screen. It has two main options available, basic and advanced. We don't want to go at the time for advanced options because to remove cookies and cache data, we have already two options available on the basic section. You need to have these two tick boxes clicked, cookies and other site data and cached images and file, to remove cookies and cache. And at last, just click on the clear data and that's it. Your cookies and cache have been removed successfully. Now you can press Control F5 just to reload all the application content from the scratch. Thank you very much for watching this video.